your hands together for Miss Morgan McMichaels.
Tonight on Tabatha Salon Takeover. The secret to turning a struggling salon into a thriving business is one week with me. I'm Tabatha. I'm going to change everything. I will clean up the management, shake up the staff, and transform every part of the salon.
Look at me like maybe I'm an angel underneath, innocent and sweet.
I've seen enough. It's absolutely ridiculous. Give me your keys. I'm taking over. Business, you have to be there to run it. It is not heavenly in here, and you seem to think it's quite amusing and funny. I would be embarrassed to have a client come in here, mortified. Never seen anything so unprofessional in my life. You're talking about a heavenly experience? What about this? This is disgusting. This has to be the most ghetto, unprofessional thing I have seen in 26 years. Embarrassing. And everyone's looking at me like it's the funniest thing they've ever seen. It's funny to me that it is so bad. I'm assuming that clients sit under here, do they? Look at that. Is this all from today? I don't think so, because these are moldy. This is more. Don't try and sell it to me. This is more than a problem. This is hygienic, let me tell you. It is one of the filthiest salons I've ever seen. This salon is absolutely revolting.